Okay, we're going to play Wish You Were Here by Pink Floyd, and it's a great way to use the E minor pentatonic scale. Here's the first riff. Notice that goes twice. Now we're going to walk down to A. That again, back down to A, and a big finish on a G chord. There you go.